What's up, guys? It's me, Alex V, and we're back with Super Mario Bros. Wonder. We're gonna hop back into this sick game here. It's-a-me. Had a lot of fun with this a couple days ago. Excited to get back into it. So, we were headed this way to World 3. Badge challenge, dolphin kick. All right, let's try it. I am a big fan of these badge challenges thus far. Ah, I see. There was another one. Alright, we won't make that same mistake twice.
Take a minute here if you want.
Nice. There's probably something under there, wasn't there? Ah, there had to be. Dang. Oh, never mind. There's only one wonder seed in here. We should be fine. No, thank you. Okay, yeah, I guess we are. It seems to be the best for, you know, any swimming. Whoops, I was not paying attention. Nice. Oh, we missed a wonder seed, didn't we? Oh, maybe we didn't. Definitely not trying to miss out on those. Did we beat the Wiggler and got a wonder seed? Can't believe that's how fast the Wiggler is even in the water. I do like that. This one's got two. But we can also just go here. We're overachieving. World 3, Shining Falls. I like the layout of these worlds. Got some gold water. I think I remember hearing that there's a royal seat at the top of these waterfalls. Probably. If you get turned around, you can check your map with L. First free wonder seed. Cascade of trials. Are you ready to take on a variety of tests that will challenge you to the fullest? And set your sights on the very top of these waterfalls. There you will find the royal seed. Oh, we got this. We have to overcome the trials. All right. All right, so these ones are red. Cool. What kind of new enemies are we going to discover now? It looks like we're going to have to pass all these trials and reach the top. Let's be sure to pick out the best badge for the job, all right? The Hoppy Cat Trial. Let's try the spring jump. Almost. Bruh. I just realized that we trigger them by jumping. Okay, I probably should have waited to see if that got rid of them or not. It does not. Good to know. Oh, God. Oh. All right, we got the wonder stone.
What's going on?
Nice. Oh wait, you can. Yeah, you can. Alright, I'm not gonna risk it. We'll take the double wonder seed. So many spiky spikes, yet so little fear. You possess great courage. Poof. Oh, yeah. All right, let's do this. Unreachable treasure. Oh, that was it. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, I wonder if this is the right way. It doesn't look like it. Well, this looks like it gives us a new badge, so. Crouching high jump. What is this about? Poof badge challenge crouching high jump. Crouch and charge up power. I like that. That's cool. That's dope. I dig it. That's a fun one. Not currently. Yeah, sure, let's try it out. Midway trial, hop to it. Alright, looks like that person has got a wonder seed, maybe? Thank you. Nice. Wonder. Nice, let's go.
The fireworks were so good. I hope they happen again.
I got this. Nice. Let's go. That's another double. I'll take it. I think we only need 10 for this whole world. I think that's what it said.
Bye-bye.
We have 6 now?
Yeah.
Oh, we got 7. Cool. So you managed to overcome that trial? Maybe you do have what it takes. The trials ahead will test your mettle in harder ways. Prepare yourself. Poof. The sharp trial launched to victory. All right. I want to go with the cap on this one. Oof. Nice. We had to keep him the whole time. Poo. Never mind, there's the Wonder Seed. I thought we'd missed it. Let's go. Crapola. That's fine. There we go. Nice. Bruh. Alright, we got the first wonder seed. That's... Let's go.
Thank you.
You moved along those platforms as though you've been doing it your whole life. It was a sight to behold. We're killing it. Oh, this sounds fun. Timer switch climb. Let's take... The floating one is starting to grow on me. I didn't like it at first. I kind of like it now. Nice. Now we got enough to take on the next level. The final trial, Zip Track Dash. Let's try it. Go with the crouching jump. This one seems really fun. Oh, this game is awesome. You'll pass the test if you can find the hidden goal, the true endpoint. Stay vigilant. The trial demands it. I would laugh. Okay, yeah, I want that, so. The crouching one's not gonna help me, the cap probably will. Nice. There we go. Nailed it that time. Whoa.
Go, 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 go!
That was dope. Nice. That was a fun level.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Royal. Oh, we didn't have a Bowser mansion or a Bowser ship. Oh, here we go. Oh, maybe. You've done well facing the trials of Shining Falls and rising to the challenge. The final test behind you, your trials are over. The royal seat is yours, you've earned it. I have nothing more to teach you, but what did I really teach you? Nothing at all. Hey, let's go. Nice. Mario's party bravely overcame the trials. However, their journey through the Flower Kingdom is far from over. Was this the only first final trial of many? We'll find out next time on Mario Bros. Z.
I believe in you.
Thanks, little flower pot thing that I still haven't learned the name of. All right, back to the Petal Isles. All right, three royal seeds down. I believe three to go. Orange, green, and purple left. We have to hurry and keep collecting royal seeds. The sooner we get them all, the sooner we reach Bowser. Let's see, there are three royal seeds to go, likely in the Sunbaked Desert, Fungi Mines, and Deep Magma Bog. That one only costs 10. Okay, it said 10, 12, and 15. We have 11, so I'm just going to do a couple of these until I get 15, so I can go to whichever one I want to. I'm probably going to do them all in order. That's interesting. Oh wait, I wonder if we swim. Yeah, okay. We need the dolphin kick to get that. Yo, Shy, what's up? Let me drink. Oh, crap. Let me get out of the way. There we go. I'm liking the game a lot. I think it's really good. Hydration. It's a lot of fun. It's got a lot of charm in it. Some really cool new mechanics that they added. And yeah, I could definitely see why it was Game of the Year contender. What's the story so far? Bowser is trying to spread his juju, his wonder seeds all across the Flower Kingdom. We're trying to stop that from happening. I see. So we gotta go to each of these worlds and collect royal seeds to destroy his plan. He merged with an island. He's literally a floating island now. The Wonder Seed's gonna be somewhere. I know it. There it is. I knew it had to be around here somewhere. And this just makes the game go wacky, dude. These Wonder Seeds. Oh, okay. Oh, this is interesting. All right, we keep getting these stars. We gonna be good. Nice, let's go. Give me that one to seed. Give me the elephant power up. Top of the flagpole. That's what I like to see. That was a long flagpole. But we got both Wonder Seeds again. I dig it. We have to do this. That's fine. Jewel Block Cave. If you want to pull off a ground pound. Oh, we're not a ground pound. What in the world? What is that? Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. What the heck is this? Okay, that doesn't break that. That's good to know. Alright, we got another one. It's okay. Interesting. I see. Hmm. That looks suspicious. Okay. Dude, sometimes they hide. They hide, like, weird things. To where it looks like you're gonna die. Oh, we start all the way back here. It's fine. But now we know. Jumping down there just means death. You know, we got the checkpoint. Let's do it. Okay, that was death too. I don't know. There's got to be a way to get into that pipe somehow. I don't know how it is. Don't know how to get that pipe. That one goes up. Cool. Nice. Not the Wonder Seed. Oh wait, I'm gonna die. I have already chosen wrong, haven't I? Oh, how do I break the egg? Oh crap. I didn't know I could do that. That's kinda cool. Didn't know I could dig underground like that. Let's go. Interesting. We got the Wonder Seeds. That's all that matters. Top of the flagpole. Okay. Yep. Will we go next? That is a question for the next day, because this is where we're going to end it tonight. I am really liking this game. This game is... It is sick. It's got a lot of charm. And I can't wait to see how they end it. I'm sure that last world is going to be crazy like it always is in this game. In Mario games. But yeah. Until then, I hope you all have a great night, and as always, live long, game hard.